Satan is. That's not a milk of the word. That's a great mystery. How it is that God can become a man. Not only that, Colossians 2:2, don't let me forget this, Colossians 2:2 says that their hearts might be comforted, being knit together in love, and in all riches of the full assurance of understanding, to the acknowledgement of the mystery.